Hey friends, this video is on the new tone ceiling bathroom fan heater combo. So in order to change out the light bulb, you have to get in, you have to get this light cover off. It's quite difficult with your bare hands if it's in there properly. So what you want to do is get a butter knife or something slim, and up in the crack there, right in the middle, you can see the two prongs on either, the gaps on either side. You want to put it right in the middle of that. And then you pop, you bring it that way, and that pops this hook part. It's got a little edge on there, and it pushes that in, and you're able to pop it out. Not gonna be able to do that without your hand, with just your hand, if it's in there all the way. So if someone didn't put it in all the way, like this, it's not in all the way, I could just pull it out like that. But if it's in all the way and it's snapped, come on. Well, I just had it like that, so no, it can't be. There we go. If it's snapped in there like that, get a butter knife or something else. You can just stick it in there on that prong, push it in, and it'll just kind of pop right out. So that's the easy way to get that out. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day.